Hey guys, this is more like a testing video, but, so yeah, there's me. But I think from now on, I'm gonna put on a face or a camera on. So, you know, for a PlayStation, you can't film a video with the camera on. I mean, you can, but you have to do the gameplay first, then you have to add your face cam. Like, you have to, like, to act like you're playing, like, oh my god. Oh my god. But, no. The only time I'm gonna use face cam is through live streams. You heard me right, because an actual live stream, PlayStation does allow you to use face cam and you play at the same time. But I'm making a video on this, so this is more like a testing kind of video. So yeah, basically it. Yeah, so we'll talk about Easter. What do you get for Easter? This is what I got. I know it's 19. It's the same as 20. Just different players, okay? Got some jelly beans too, a gift card. Yeah, talk about your Easter. It was great, good. Yeah, there's me playing Rocket League. Wasn't doing so great for a minute, solid minute. Okay, I'm gonna cut the slack. I know I haven't done this for 2 or 3 months. I'm sorry. I had some lot of stuff to do with this all quarantine stuff. That doesn't give me an excuse. And yeah. What a long day, huh? What did you do this last weekend? Or the other weekend after that? And the weekend after that? And a million weekends after that? Hope you guys have had a fantastic day today. As in for me, starting this again, you know how with this VR and everything. But yeah, this is like gonna be like a testing video, as I already said. And yeah, that's basically it again. I got a gaming chair. I got that like 3 Christmases ago. Yeah. Got some stuff from Easter. Okay. I'm bored. So yeah, that's basically the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below if you want this face cam to be on all the time and everything. And yeah, we're gonna watch my highlights of what I've done for Rocket League. And bye. See you guys tomorrow.